wondering, speaking of land issues, I mean, basically, how safe is Tokyo drinking water? Do you have any information about that?
You might have more information on Tokyo drinking water. It's below those levels of 10, as far as I know. Well,
I think occasionally we find, again, keeping in mind that the detector systems they use are very, very sensitive. They can detect very, very minute quantities. There is still some cesium occasionally detected in the Tokyo area in these in drinking water. Of course, no iodine, 131, since 2011. Of course, no iodine, 131, since 2011. Of course, no iodine, 131, since 2011. Of course, no iodine, 131, since 2011.